Hey guys, I hope everybody's doing well today. We are on an old abandoned rail bed. And up there is the area that me and Terry has been hunting for the last couple of weeks. Accidentally, just saw this. That is an unusual tree bend right there. But we're going to go down here and put a plot watcher and look for tracks. And we're going to see what we can find. So let's do it. We just scared a big turkey. I want to show you some of this area right here. Let me just make sure I don't step on a snake right quick. This new area is just like this. Lots of pine thickets. Basically, a really good habitat for a creature. Like I said before, this was an old rail bed. Right through here is an old rail bed, and there's some several old mines in the area. Now, I've never thought that maybe they would use mines, but the more I think about it, the more I kind of believe they probably do. These Alabama summers get really hot. And we're gonna go along this stream bed. We're gonna check for tracks. Thought I heard a wood knock. I got a buddy with me today. This area is one of the only areas that I've heard wood knocks during the day. Heard a lot of wood knocks during the day in this area. And here's another little surprise. this railroad tunnel. There's a lot of kids that ride four-wheelers through here. And a couple of weeks ago, I interviewed a kid, and he's like, "You know, Mr. Odom, I saw something, and I think it was a bear walking on two legs." Now this place here, it's got a lot of gravel in it, and we've looked for tracks many a times, but I don't think that there's going to be any tracks in here. The perfect opportunity would be to put a camera up here. Now, one thing about the summer in Alabama, you guys know it's hot. And these creatures love to be on banks and near water. You would too, I guess, if you had fur. Something right there on that hill. Right there. You think we should run up there and try to flank him? I'll sit here and watch him go put this plot watcher by outside this tree. Alright guys, we're gonna cut this one short. Maybe we caught something. One thing about true Bigfoot hunting is if you got somebody going out and finding something every time, then that's kind of suspicious. Bigfoot hunting a lot of time is just pure old boring. See you guys next time.